fuck on. Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. What do you think?
Radio's been dead for hours. Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. What do you think?
Radio's been dead for hours. But cut off. Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. What do you think?
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it! Shut up for a second! Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah? But that could mean anything.
We'll go in at nightfall.
Wait, do you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next ship.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown.
There it is. Was used by scribes of the Chinese royal court. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador. What's wrong?
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah! Help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell's this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping.
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. Powerful. Can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
Lara, the Endurance beached on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Lara, I hope you understand. Up at the palace, there was nothing I could do.
So you said.
Well, yes. No time to talk. I'd like to record everything I've seen here. So much fascinating history and culture.
Find something to take your mind off things.
An old copy of Robinson Crusoe. Cruel irony.
Well, he eventually escapes the island. Let's take that as a good sign.
Once I get this all hooked up, Jonah and I should be able to hoist out the engine and make the repairs. I'm gonna need my tools. Whatever you do, bring those back, Lara.
Work. Find something stronger. Thank you.
What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in. Going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
Close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in. Going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
What'd they say? What's going on up here?
Someone must have got all the visitors. Killed anyone in her way.
Damn, seriously? Who the hell is she?
I don't know. They think she came in with that new wreck. She killed Vlad during the roundup.
What? She killed one of the Russians?
Not just one. She took out Dmitri and Nikolai, too.
Holy shit. Has anyone told Boris?
He's running over the salvage hop on that ship she came in on. I don't think he knows what's going on.
When he finds out his brothers are dead.
Yeah. Glad I ain't on that crew. This son of a bitch is gonna lose his mind.
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it, jumped to his death. But you shot him. Details, man.
Fuck! Back up!
As a headrest, or was it part of a larger statuary set?
I'll research it if I ever get out of this place.
Singed around the edges. What happened to your owner? There's a name on the tag. Millie. to be a way across this water.
Thank you.
The Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words. But more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection.